Hello everyone, it's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for August 29th, 2019. So here we are, you are slaying the dragon, honey. That's what you're doing. Look at this guy back here. Oh, he mad. But this guy's got it under control. Okay, cool. This is where we're like, okay, we're cool with the knights, right? Like, they're going to come on in and make things okay. So this is a little bit of a graphic card, but the resolution is you finally putting something to rest, and in a very final kind of way. So if you've ever had like an ex that keeps coming into your life and just keeps messing with you, making you think, oh, I'm going to love you, I'm going to love you, I'm going to love you, and then that person leaves again, you're finally putting an end to it. You're not taking it anymore, and you're even taking that person out of your energetic field so that they don't even perceive you anymore, okay? So there is no coming back. Yes. This is also, I think, standing up for yourself. It might involve a battle. Yes. So there are these swirling dragons going on here, and that doesn't get settled without, it's kind of forcing your hand in a way. That's what I want to say. Forcing your hand, making you have to fight back. Now, that doesn't have to be, you know, go off and start an argument with your boss or go off and start an argument with your love partner or friend or whatever. But this is in a very calm, centered way. Lay in the truth. This is a sword of truth there. And so the sword of truth is going to cut through any negativity. It's going to cut through all the nonsense. All right. And you're going to come out just fine. Look at that guy there. He's like, I got this. You know, he's like, he's not even like got his face like stretched in agony or anything like that. Or like he's screaming. He's just like very matter of fact. And I think that's what you will be doing in order to get to some sort of resolution today, is just sticking to the facts, being very matter of fact and very centered. All right. So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love, and take care. Bye-bye.